Morning, LHS. I'm Catherine.
And I'm Emily.
Welcome to today's advisory report for Wednesday, September 29th.
Before we begin today's announcements, teachers will lead in a salute to the flag and a review of the school's core values.
Respect.
Integrity.
Safety.
Engagement.
Unity.
Pride.
Friday, bring out your purple for Disabilities Awareness Month. Let's support this effort to raise money and awareness about the disabilities.
Don't forget, if you receive a Rise Up ticket, to place it in the box in the cafeteria. The more tickets you get, the better off your class will be come Spirit Week. All tickets are going to lead in the Spirit Week points for each class, so you can do good things and you can win Spirit Week for your class.
The homecoming football game is next week, October 8th, along with the pep rally.
The homecoming dance is October 9th in the gym from 7 to 8. Tickets are being sold during all four lunches starting on October 4th.
If you're attending the dance, all students need to get tested during the school that Friday before and need to wear a mask to the dance.
Spirit Week is being pushed back to the week of October 25th. Hang tight.
Next, we have a video from the prolific group of reporters. Here are about 12 random people.
Hi, I'm Sophia Kavanaugh.
And I'm Elena Aruda.
Here's 12 random facts about 12 random people.
Here we go.
Who was your first celebrity crush?
My first celebrity crush was Tom Hiddleston.
What is your signature dance move?
Sky, if you could be a celebrity for a day, who would you be?
I would be Kim Kardashian.
If you had an intro song, what would it be?
We Get Money by Chef G.
What's one thing that makes your day instantly better?
One thing that makes my day instantly better is a blue sky and sunshine. That's one thing I enjoy, as well as seeing my two furries in the morning.
Who is your favorite cartoon character?
SpongeBob, Bart Simpson.
If animals could talk, which animal would be the rudest?
Probably an ostrich.
What was the last TV show you binge watched?
The last TV show I binge watched was Breaking Bad.
How do you feel about pineapple on pizza?
I love it, okay? I always get pineapple with pepperoni and mushroom. That's my combo, okay?
Would you rather know how you're gonna die or when you're gonna die?
How I'm gonna die.
What is something that everyone looks stupid doing?
When they're doing TikToks on the hallway.
What is the weirdest gym memory you've ever had?
There's many, but I think the one that tops them all, and this is, it's hard to even say because it's kind of disgusting, but we had a student years back that was thought it was funny to play a prank by wiping his feces all over the place in the locker room and in the boys' bathroom downstairs. So we had to try and catch this kid. So we put out a FBI warrant, and he was called the Mad Crapper. And we ended up catching him finally, but we found out there was a fraternity called Pi Kappa Crapper. So it was like one of those things that was happening all over the country. So that was the Lincoln edition.
Field hockey has a home game today against Smithfield at 4.
If you're interested in joining the Ski and Snowboard Club, the first meeting will be on October 14th at 2 p.m. in Mr. Yip's room.
That's it for today's report. Don't forget to rise up, LHS.
You talking to me? You talking to me? Hey.
the Rise Up ticket was designed to catch students doing something good. So when they are recognized, when we see something that is part of our core values, you get a card, a ticket that says Rise Up. And it goes in this box right here, which is going to be in the cafeteria for each lunch. So what the teachers are going to be looking for are the core values of Lincoln High School, which are Rise Up, respect, integrity, safety, engagement, unity, and pride. So when you exhibit those qualities in the classroom, in the hallways, anywhere, a teacher is going to recognize you, give you a Rise Up ticket, and at lunch you put the Rise Up ticket right here in this box. Okay, so teachers, what you need to do is fill out the Rise Up ticket. So you'll need the name of the student, what they're being recognized for, who you are, what teacher is recognizing them, the date, and also what grade they're in currently. Teachers, what you need to do is when you fill out the Rise Up ticket, give it to the student. Students, when you get the ticket at lunch, put it right here in this nice box. The Rise Up program has been around at Lincoln High School for many years. This year, there's a little bit of a twist. Very soon, you're going to be getting brand new Rise Up tickets, all new and designed by students. The Rise Up tickets are going to go into this box like always, but this time they count for Spirit Week. The winning class gets 5,000 points towards Spirit Week. Second place gets 4,000, third place gets 3,000, fourth place gets 2,000. So not only are we helping the students by showing them how to rise up, we're also helping them win Spirit Week. So teachers, keep an eye out in your mailbox. Those tickets are coming soon. Make sure you're giving those out, because not only do the students benefit, they get to help win Spirit Week, you get to benefit, because if your name is drawn, you get a prize.
Rise up.
Rise up. Rise up.
Rise up.
Rise up.
Rise up.
Rise up.